Good evening, folks. We're back for another one. Episode 4 of The X-Files. We're here with Mr. The Flying. How you feel right now?
I feel great. We're on a 3-game win streak. Let's keep it going.
We're on a 3-game win streak, and he's a big part of it. You've been shooting out of this world lately. How do you feel about that?
It's all because of you guys. You guys get me open, and I just do the easy part in shooting the ball.
So humble, but it's not easy to shoot the ball. I know you're a good shooter and all, but you can't outshoot me.
I think I can.
I don't think so.
How you want to prove it?
Well, you know, like we were kids, horse. But in our case, we're going to play a little game of bulls.
Let's do it.
I got a beat.
Is that a beat?
Come on, let him.
Is that the first L?
First L.
We are playing bulls, right? L-L-S?
Yes, okay. There's an S in it.
All right.
What is he at, B-U-L-L?
Here we go.
I was shooting jump shots, but you see it's not working. It's B. Hey, man. What's that?
B-U-L-L to B-U, I can do this one.
Right now we both have B-U-L-L. I thought I could outshoot him, but it's not happening right now because my shoulder is kind of messed up. But I just have to get the game over with you. Got to go with what I know.
He's going to miss. I give up.
Well, you seen at the beginning of it, I thought I could outshoot this man, but he's on fire, so I just... Victorious, I'm officially 1-0. Any challengers out there in anything, checkers, chess, badminton, Naruto, anything, I'm here.
Guys, make sure you come to the game tomorrow. We play Manhattan at...
2 o'clock.
Be there. Got a surprise for you.
Go Bulls.